My mission is to provide book coaching with honesty and heart, to support writers on their creative journeys, to help them level up their writing craft, and tell powerful stories that resonate with readers. Every one of my clients is just a little different, and I meet them where they are, focusing on their needs for where they're at in their creative writing process. Ever since I was a little girl, you couldn't catch me without a book in my hand. I was that kid that read everywhere. I even had a flashlight that I would take into the closet and hide so I could just immerse myself in the land of story. My mother used to tell me that it was time to go out, get some fresh air and exercise. And I'd say, sure. And then I'd hide a book, drop it out the window, go grab it, and hide somewhere outside to read it. I started writing in the fourth grade, filling pages and pages with heroes and monsters and aliens. I'm still a voracious and eclectic reader, and I still tell stories, painting worlds with my words. I'm passionate about good stories, and I want to help others with that passion reach their goals to tell the stories that they want to tell. Whether it's editing your final draft, working your way through that mushy middle, or just starting out with an idea and growing that into a story, I'm here to help you. During our 30-minute consultation, we'll discuss your needs, how I can help you meet those needs, and how I can get you from where you are to where you want to be in your writing journey. You can schedule an appointment with me at bookcoachingbysharon.com.